A quick tip when doing your tiller extension. When you buy the Harken Performance Sailor, which I think is the default for aero, make sure that when you install it, before you put the heat shrink on, that this part is here, because it doesn't get over the heat shrink. I'm gonna have to bodge a solution.